थैंक यू. ओके, सो वी आर ऑन सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज विच वी वर डूइंग एज अ डेसिमल चैप्टर एंड इन दैट आई हैव गिवन यू बिगिनिंग थ्री क्वेश्चंस एज होमवर्क. ठीक है, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू ट्राइड दैट क्वेश्चंस डेसिमल वन? You have already told, है ना? You have already told that till question number 1, 2, 3 you have done it. Any question which you think that you should be asking here? Do you have any question related to it? Okay, fine. किसी के पास कोई question जो आपको पुराना पूछना हो, or should I continue with the next part? Okay, चलो, thank you. So we are on exercise 8.2. And we are on question number 4 here. ठीक है, question number 4 says, which we have already done it earlier also. This is 20 plus 9 plus 4 upon 10 plus 1 upon 100. Suppose this is the question. You can see the question is telling us write each of the following as decimal. The question is you have to write down each of the following as decimal. It means you have to represent in the value of a decimal value. Now look at your, this is 20. This is 9, tens value, ones value. Okay, that is fine. Now this is 10th place and this is 100th place. It means there is no place which is missing, because you know that first comes after decimal, first place comes as 10th, second place comes as 100th, third place comes as 1000. So we have 10th also, we have 100th also. So here the direct answer would be 29.41. 2941, which we have written it here. Suppose the question would be like this. I am writing it here. 7 upon 10 plus 6 upon 100 plus 4 upon 1000. Now you can see here there is no value which is written in tens or hundred or thousands, somewhere like that. It is directly started from 10th place. So this is 10th, this is 100th, this is 1000. So we can have direct answer, whole number is not there only. So 0.764. Absolutely better. This would be 0.764. Okay. Now,
ma'am, we have to write it.
Yes, you have to write it down. This is question number 4 of this exercise. Okay. If you are getting time, you can note it down. Yes, please.
Ma'am, can you please discuss question 1 of exercise 8.2?
But I'll discuss it later on. It was given homework, so you will wait after the class. I will discuss it with you. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
It was now 700 plus 20 plus 5 upon 9 upon 1000. Suppose this is the question. Okay? Now, just look at the question. We have 1, we have 10s, we have 100 also. But here, after 1s, there should be 10th. Then it should be 100th. And then it should be 1000, but we don't have that value. It means here in this question, the answer should be 725, because we have all the number here, 7 also, 2 also, 5 also. So putting the decimal here, there is no value of 10th, there is no value of 100th, we have the value of 1000. So we will write it down directly, 725.009. Question number C is understood or not, please tell me. Question number C is understood?
Yes, ma'am. Understood.
Okay,
yes, ma'am. So, can you please re-explain it? Not understood.
Beta, this is normal expanded form. It was already discussed in the previous days only, which I have explained to you. Ek to aur le lete hain, ruk jao question. Yes, somebody is telling something. Haan, haan, bolo, beta.
Ma'am, can you explain question number 1?
Beta, I told you na that those who want to ask question number 1, because it was given homework. So if you are not, if you have not understood, you will wait after the class and ask. Okay? I have already started. Earlier I was asking, but you people not responded. So I have already started question number 4 now, hai na? So dobara se karenge jab after the class, I will wait. Question number D. Let me give you a question now. Please do this question. Those who know, they will do. Those who doesn't know, they will be waiting for my explanation. Okay? Those who are knowing, please reply with this answer. What do you think the answer could be? एंड अदर स्टूडेंट्स विल वेट फॉर एक्सप्लेनेशन. ठीक है, जस्ट गिव इट टू मी सम टाइम. वेरी नाइस बेटा. इट्स रिटन 23 एंड देन 7 अपॉन 1000. Okay, good. I have got many. Yes.
Ma'am, I can.
Okay, I have received many answers here. Okay, but let me tell you, beta, there are some answers which are correct and there are some answers which are wrong also. Now look at yours. This 23 is written as a whole number. You can see there is no upon 10, there is no upon 100. So 23 is a whole number which is written directly. So we will not touch it. We will write it down directly 23 only. Okay, whole
ma'am, 23.007.
Yes, absolutely. Okay. Now moving on to decimal part. Decimal lagaya humne because now we have to put on decimal value. Now look at here. This is 7 upon 1000. There is no place of tenth. There is no place of hundredth. Directly thousand wala aa gaya. Theek hai? Directly thousand wala aa gaya. It means we are missing with tenth value. We are missing with hundredth value. So we have directly coming seven in the place of thousand. So yahan par tenth ki jagah to likhni padegi. This is zero. This is also zero. And the last one would be seven. So the value of this answer would be here 23.007. And many students have written it correct. Very good. Okay? Okay. Thank you very much now. Now let us move ahead. Okay, now let us move ahead with the next question. Sorry. Question number 5. Okay, question number 5 we are moving on. So question number 5 says, beta, that you have to let me see the question. What is? Yes, question number 5 says, write each of the following decimal in words. You have to write down decimal in words. It means you have to write down the exact value, what is written in the numbers, numerals. You have to write it down in the form of words. Now it's 0.03. 0.03 means, beta, once you see there is no whole number written here. There is no whole number written here. And directly there is no 10th value also. We have directly the place as 3. So if we write down this one, it is like 3/100th. Okay? Because if you convert this one, it will be written as 3/100. Yes or no? If you write it down properly, it will be written as 3/100. So 3/100
means. Ma'am, you cannot write the value of 0.
No, beta, 0 is not there only. Na? So what we will write it down? Whole number kuch hai hi nahi yahan pe. 0 likha hai. Then what we will write it here? It's directly 300. Okay? Suppose the question would be like this, 1.05. Suppose question aisa hota, 1.05. It means you are talking about one whole number and 5 upon 100. Hana? One whole number is there and then 5 upon 100 is there. In that situation, you will write it down 1 and then you will write it down 1 and 500.
Ma'am, we can write decimal also at the place of and, no?
Absolutely. You can write one decimal, but beta, remember, you are writing in words, no? You are writing in the form of words. So in that situation, you will write it down 1 and 500. Is it fine? 1 and 500. We'll put and because we are not reading, we are writing in words. Now, this is one here. Now, I want your reply for this question. 5.008. Please reply. What do you think the answer could be? And one more I am giving you here as 1.20. Now, please reply. What should be the answer? You have to write it down. What you will write it down as a word. Okay? Don't reading statement. Don't write reading statement. You have to write it down. What answer we will write it down. Please finish it faster so that हम लोग आगे का करते हैं.
Ma'am, I have done that. I'm sending the answers into chat.
Yes, but I'm getting the answer. I'm waiting for other students. Anusha has also replied. There are many students who have replied. I'm waiting for the other students also. Please write it down, both the answers, beta. Absolutely, Anika. Write it down in this way. It's 20 upon 10, nahi, beta. It will be 20 upon 100, Anika.
Ma'am, 20 upon 100 can be 2 upon 10.
2 upon 10 नहीं लिखेंगे बेटा, पूरा लिखेंगे ना 20 upon 100, पूरा लिखेंगे 20 upon 100. हम लोग एक एक करके expanded form में नहीं लिखेंगे, expanded form में नहीं लिखेंगे. अनिका, don't write one point, बेटा mention it one end. Decimal को write it down as end. Please do it faster.
Ma'am, and on the place of and, we can write point also.
Yes, beta. Haan, beta. Not also, nahi. You have to. Chalo, let's move ahead. The answer would be, I have got reply of many students. This is 5. ठीक है, एंड देन डेसिमल वुड बी एज एंड 5 एंड. नाउ देयर इज नो प्लेस ऑफ हियर, देयर इज नो प्लेस हियर, देयर इट डायरेक्टली वी हैव 8 एंड 8 इज इन प्लेस ऑफ 1000, सो वी विल राइट इट डाउन
8000.
एब्सोल्युटली 1000th. डोंट फॉरगेट टू राइट TH. नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्लेस. One end. Now this is 20 directly. And here if we write it down, it will be written as 20 upon 100. And agar isko likhenge, to hum likhenge 5 whole 8 upon 1000. And isko likhenge jab hum, to 5 ye ho jayega 1 and 20 100. Theek hai? This is the complete solution for this question. ठीक है, should we move ahead beta?
Yes ma'am. Sure ma'am.
Okay. चलो move ahead. I am rubbing this one. Let me take a screenshot. Sorry. Yes, taken now. Now we are moving on question number 6, beta. Okay, now we are moving on question number 6. We'll try to finish this exercise today only.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Now, yes, please.
Ma'am, can't we write ma'am as 5.008?
Beta, it's the reading point. Maine wahi bat bataya na, aap 5.008 bilkul likh sakte ho. 5.008, but you are writing. You are writing, how will you write it down? It's 5.008, so you are writing 5.008, you are writing. But you are writing in words. So how will you write in words? Just suppose koi number likha hai, 5008. Ye number likha hai, aur aapko bola gaya ki isko likhiye words mein. So aap ye thodi na likhoge 5008 is the word. ठीक है, यू विल राइट इट डाउन 5008, ऐसे लिखते हो ना 5008, सो दैट सेम प्रोसेस यू हैव टू राइट इट डाउन इन वर्ड्स, हाउ विल यू राइट इट डाउन, इज इट फाइन बेटा?
यस मैम, अंडरस्टूड.
ओके, नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, इट इज अगेन द इजी वन, जस्ट लुक एट हियर. The question is asking between which two numbers in 10th place. Now read it. It is written 10th place. So I am writing it in a highlighted word. This is 10th place. Now 10th place on the number line, which does each of the given number lie? It's written here 0.06. 0.06 beta. Okay, this is the question. Now it is asking which 10th place, अगर आपको याद होगा कल हम लोग जो पढ़ रहे थे, that was written which whole number it will lie between, ठीक है? The yesterday which we question we were doing, उसमें क्या था, which whole number it will lie between, but यहाँ पर क्या है, 10th है, तो हम लोग पहले 10th place को underline कर लेंगे, we will underline the 10th place and then we will write it down. यहाँ पर 0 है, so now remember it will lie between 0.0 to 0.0 1. It means इसको आप ऐसे ऐसे भी लिख सकते हो. Now look at here 0.00, 0.10. ठीक है, 10. Now it this will lie between 0.00 to 0.10. This is understood or not? Please let me know so that if not understood, I will let you know in another question also.
मैम अंडर कैन यू एक्सप्लेन.
चलो एक और समझाते हैं. चलो ये सपोज क्वेश्चन है 0.45, ठीक है. The question is asking बेटा कौन सी 10th place के बीच में आएगा ये. तो सबसे पहले इसकी 10th place को underline कर लो. सबसे पहले underline कर लिया, अब read करो word. Word क्या लिखा है? 45 है. The word is 45. ठीक है, the word is 45. Here the number is 45. तो ये belong करेगा 40 से 50 के बीच में. See 40 से 50 के बीच में ये number 4. तो 4 यहाँ पर 50, तो 40 और 50, 45 उन्हीं के बीच में आता है ना, 40 से 45 के बीच में.
Yes,
is it okay or not? Tell me. ठीक है, एक और देते हैं. चलो आप खुद से ट्राई करके देखो. चलो एक और देते हैं. आप मुझे खुद से बताओ कि व्हाट डू यू थिंक द आंसर कुड बी. 0.66. चलो ट्राई करो, लेट सी दैट वेदर यू आर गेटिंग और नॉट.
Ma'am, written in chat box.
Yes, very good. Now, absolutely, beta. Pratyushi, Pratyushi, Lakshya sahi hai, Soumya sahi hai. Ek baar phir se dekhiye, please, apna. Chalo, let me discuss the answer of it. Okay, let me. Beta, somebody is unmuted. Chalo, look at here. This is the place 6. This is the place 6. It means we have the number 66. It means the number would be 60. And here it would be 70. It means this 66 will lie between 60 to 70. It means 0.60. 0.60 to 0.70. Okay. एक और करके देखते हैं, because this time some answers were wrong. This is 72. Now do it faster. This time as soon as faster you can do it. Good, absolutely. This time, almost everyone is correct. Ayushi, beta, don't write 0.75, beta. Ye pooch rahe kaun se 10th place pe lie karega na, to 10th place mein 0.7 or 0.8 aayega. Okay, you will not write that, what you are writing. Okay. Now look at here. The answer would be 0.70 to 0.80. Absolutely. ठीक है, this is the complete solution for question number 6. ठीक है, 6 is also done. Now moving on to question number 7. And remember, question number 7 is exactly like that only. जैसा हम लोग पहले पढ़ चुके हैं इसकी first exercise में. ठीक है, हम लोग first exercise में वो question कर चुके हैं बेटा. So question number 7 says here, write down the fraction in lowest term. As fractions in lowest term, So suppose the question is here 0.6. आपको याद होगा हम लोगों ने ऐसा पढ़ चुका था. And I have discussed many type of questions. Now look at here. It's 0.60. What can we write it down? We can write it down 60/100. Yes or no? Please reply. Can we write 60/100? ठीक है.
Yes.
अब देखो. 60/100 हो गया. Now think of a number जिससे ये दोनों number कट जाएंगे. Now think of a number.
10.
10 से कट जाएगा बिल्कुल. 10 six जा 60. 10 जा 100. 6/10. अभी और कटेगा क्या? Just tell me. अभी और cancel होगा क्या?
I'm 3.
I'm 2. 3 से कट होगा.
I'm 2.
3 से कट होगा. 2 3 जा 6. 2 5 जा 10. The answer would be 3/5. ठीक है, नाउ लेट मी गिव यू
वन क्वेश्चन. व्हेन इट कम ऑड नंबर इट विल नॉट कम देन.
यस, चलो जल्दी से करो. 0.25. यस यस बेटा, यू कैन डू इट बाय एससीएफ मेथड आल्सो.
1/4.
आंसर इन द चैट बॉक्स स्टूडेंट. बेटा आंसर इन द चैट बॉक्स ऑलवेज. नाउ लुक एट योर 0.25. व्हाट डू यू थिंक द आंसर कुड बी? 0.25. वेरी नाइस, आई एम गेटिंग द आंसर्स. Very good. 0.25 can be written as 25/100, and directly it comes in the table of 25 only. So 25 ones are 25, 25 fours are 100. So answer would be 1/4. Chalo, let's do it another question related to it only. 0.006. Karo jaldi se fatafat and tell me the answer. What do you think? एक और देते हैं 0.18. ओके, द रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन विल बी एज अ होमवर्क, बट हियर यू डू दिस क्वेश्चन. वेरी नाइस कशिश बेटा, अभी और सॉल्व होगा. देखो 6/1000 को सॉल्व करो, अभी और सॉल्व होगा वो.
यस मैम, राइटिंग द आंसर.
यस यस यस, ट्राई इट एंड प्लीज फिनिश द एक्सरसाइज टूडे ओनली, देन यू विल बी कमिंग टू नो एवरीथिंग. आज ही इसकी एक्सरसाइज खत्म कर दीजिएगा. ठीक है, please do it little faster everyone.
Ma'am,
this federal summary exam or no?
Yes, ma'am, it will come. Yes, we will finish it before exam only. In class 6B, to I have so much closer to that one, but aapki class mein beta classes bahut zyada miss ho jati hain. Due to that only. Abhi holiday was also there that time also, the your period has only gone. So,
excuse me, question number 1 and 3 also explain when class will over.
Question number 1 and 3. Beta, aap kal the Rishit class mein?
Yes, ma'am.
Chalo, theek hai, koi baat nahi. I will explain it. Theek hai, abhi look at here now. 0.006, it will give us 6/1000. Theek hai, and 6/1000, when you will cancel it, it will give you 2 threes a. And it will give you here 500. So the answer would be 3/500. Because now it will not cut. Now if you solve 0.18, it will give you 1/8/100. Because there is no whole number only. So 1/8/100, jab usko solve karenge, it will give you 9. And this will give you 50. So the answer would be 9/50. I hope this is understood properly. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Faster? Okay. Chalo.
Ma'am, we have to find his half, no?
No, beta, half nahi beta. Isko half nahi bolenge. Isko ye bolenge, jitna cancel ho sakta, aapko utna cancel karna hai. Theek hai? Always half will not come, hai na? Always half will not come. Chalo.
Simplest form we
have to do. Simplest form. Now we are having 2 or 3 minutes, jisme I have to explain a topic which will be clear to you. Now look at here, beta. We are discussing about comparing. Comparing means, always remember, comparing means when you talk about which is greater, which is smaller, okay, and or which is equal. So for remember always when you talk about comparing, you should first convert like. Okay, you should first convert the numbers into like decimal. Now, what do you think the like decimal is? Remember, like decimal ka matlab hota hai, if you have a number like 3.5, okay? And another number is suppose 3.2345. Suppose this is the number. Now look at here. This is a number and this is also a number. This is also in decimal form. This is also in decimal form. But here after decimal, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. Here after decimal, I have only one digit. So this is not like decimal. This is unlike decimal. This is called unlike decimal. ठीक है?
और अगर number of the
नहीं बेटा number same नहीं होने चाहिए. Number digits should be same. Digits मतलब यहाँ पर total हाँ total number of digits should be same. ठीक है? Now here see this is 3.5. This is 3.2. One digit after decimal. One digit after decimal. It means they are like decimal. ठीक है, they are like decimal. Remember, like and unlike decides that how many numbers do you have, how many digits do you have after decimal. ठीक है, it should not be same. It should not be like यहाँ पर भी 5 है तो यहाँ पर भी 5 होना चाहिए. नहीं, you should have the same numbers. Like यहाँ पर भी एक number है, यहाँ पर भी एक number है, like this. ठीक है, अब now remember one more thing. कभी भी हम किसी भी टाइम पे किसी भी अनलाइक डेसिमल को हम लाइक में कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं. कैसे कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं बेटा? 1, 2, 3, 4, वी हैव ओनली वन, पुट द जीरोज. ठीक है, पुट द जीरोज हाउ मेनी यू वांट. आफ्टर डेसिमल यू कैन पुट हाउ मेनी जीरोज यू वांट. इट विल नॉट चेंज योर क्वेश्चन. दिस इज ओनली कॉल्ड कन्वर्टिंग इनटू लाइक डेसिमल. आपने पिछली क्लासेस में पढ़ा भी होगा. ठीक है, suppose if I write it here like this number 4.3, एक number है 4.3 और एक number है आपके पास 7.83. यहाँ पर दो digit है, यहाँ पर एक ही है, zero लगा दो. ठीक है, zero लगा दो, it is fine. Now suppose a number is 7.873 और एक number है हमारे पास 11.2. 1, 2, 3 digit, we have only one digit, put zero. I hope it is clear now. This is converting into like decimal.
So ma'am, it will become like, no?
Yes, it only put zeros. Only put zeros. ठीक है, अब now how to compare? अब ma'am ने comparison करते समय like decimal क्यों बताया? Now look at yours. Suppose you have a number 4.3, you have a number 7.3. अगर आपको comparison करना है बेटा, what will you do? First you see the first number. ठीक है, फर्स्ट यू सी द फर्स्ट नंबर विच इज ग्रेटर. हियर इट इज 4, हियर इट इज 7. विच इज ग्रेटर, 4 और 7?
7.
7. दैट मींस दिस इज ग्रेटर. ठीक है, फर्स्ट यू विल चेक दिस वन एंड दिस इज ग्रेटर. नाउ सपोज द क्वेश्चन इज 4.3 एंड अनदर क्वेश्चन इज 4.7. तो बेटा यहाँ तो 4 है, यहाँ भी 4 है, यहाँ पे भी 4 है. तब क्या करेंगे? तब वी विल सी द डेसिमल वैल्यू. दिस इज 3.
यस मैम, डेसिमल वैल्यू.
दिस इज 7. अगेन दिस नंबर विल बी 4.7. एब्सोल्युटली. बट अगर यहाँ पर ये क्वेश्चन है और यहाँ पर लिखा हुआ है ये, नाउ व्हाट डू यू थिंक विच इज ग्रेटर? आप बताओ जल्दी से फटाफट. दिस इज लास्ट क्वेश्चन.
4.7.
क्यों? Because this is having two places, but it is having only one place. So, पहले हम इसको एक और place दे देंगे. अब ये बराबर का हो गया. और जैसे ही बराबर का हुआ, मतलब like decimal हो गया. Now this is 70 and this is 25. So just but obvious 70 is greater. Correct? This is about exercise 8.3. ठीक है. Now students, you can leave. I know I am leaving you 1 minute late. Thank you very much for being with me.